President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. leads the Philippines in celebrating the country's 125th Independence Day. Marcos Jr. calls on the Filipino people to assert their liberty every day and to pursue excellence and integrity. He also urges the public to emulate the courage of the country's heroes. Marcos Jr. marks his first Independence Day as president. We're now showing you live shots from Manila, where President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. is now leading the Philippines in celebrating the country's 125th Independence Day. You're now seeing live pictures. He's now at the Luneta Park in Manila for the flag raising and wreath laying ceremony at the Rizal National Monument. President Marcos Jr. will also witness the Araw ng Kalayaan Grand Parade at the Quirino Grandstand ahead of the commemoration. Marcos Jr. called on the Filipino people to assert their liberty every day and pursue excellence and integrity. He also urges the public to emulate the courage of the country's heroes. Marcos is marking his first Independence Day as Philippine president. Let's hear a bit. Secretary Gatchalian is still with us, but let's hear a bit from what's happening now at the grandstand.
Kalipunan, baba, ta, da, dala, kalis. Baba! Mahal na Pangulo, tapos na po ang pag-aalay. Baba, kalis.
Dito po nagtatapos ang seremonya ng pag-aalay ng bulaklak sa bantayog ni Dr.
So, those are live pictures with President Marcos Jr. leading the 125th Independence Day celebration.